Her latest broken promise has put pensioners in the front line of Tory cuts. Yeah. So, can the Prime Minister perhaps turn to our Chancellor right now, get permission to make another U-turn, and commit to raising the state pension at the rate of inflation?
Yeah. Prime Minister.
I honestly don't know what the Honourable Gentleman is talking about, because... In our manifesto that we will maintain the triple lock, and I am completely committed to it, so is the Chancellor.